Good day. Take a sip first. Hope you all had a, so far anyway, I hope you're having a wonderful, happy, and safe holiday season. This is me. I'm coming at you. This is my last ask of the year. Yeah, we gotta want to close out 2023 strong. So please, if you can, let's get some donations, some contributions going. I really, really appreciate it. Trust me, I cannot do this alone. I need you. It's been an interesting year. 2023 is definitely one for the record books. I don't know that I'll ever forget this year. I think I'm sure most of us have a year or two where you can sit back later and say, I wonder what happened that year. That won't be the case in 2023. Not for me anyway. So anyway. Merry Christmas. Hope you had a Merry Christmas. Hope you had a happy Kwanzaa. Or as I like to say, Happy Christmas Hana Kwanzaa. That kind of covers everything. Today is day 4 or day 5 of Kwanzaa. I'm sorry, I have to look. I barely know what day of the week it is right now. So anyway, I hope you got to spend some time with family, friends, loved ones. Please be kind. Remember, everyone doesn't have certain loved ones. They're still around. I don't have my mom around, so Christmas is always a tough time for me. And the day after, Boxing Day for some of our non-American folks. If you don't know what that is, that's another conversation. But my mom's birthday is December 26th, so it's always Christmas and always her birthday. Always a little tough. But anyway, I wish you peace and blessings. Again, whatever you can contribute, if it could be $3, $5, $300. It all helps. It all works. It goes to us helping take this seat, the CD8 seat that, again, we have all of the Republican rejects are running for. I think this is one we can get. But we can't do without you. So, peace and blessings, and maybe I'll see you soon. Please have a happy and safe new year. Oh, one last tip. For our folks that have furry friends and our four-legged loved ones, be mindful of them with the fireworks and folks that are shooting guns. Yeah, some people still shoot guns in the air. I don't understand it, but they do. Yeah, we have some idiots that do that. New Year's Eve can be tough on our furry friends, so just keep them in mind as well. And maybe if I'll try to post something, some tips to kind of help them alleviate some of the noise and the fear that comes along with those loud bangs. I'm human. I'm not crazy about them. Anyway, peace and blessings. Maybe I'll see you soon. Goodbye.